Willie Alexander gave the neighborhoods our first real break in the business. We were ardent fans. He was a gateway drug for this kid out in the burbs. And the rest is history, as they say. Also tonight, welcoming our good friend John Hartcorn and Mike Quaglia of the infamous original neighborhoods.
Whoa. 2, 3, 4!
wonderful. Daniel.